I don't remember anything about the night Trip died. Why we were driving up the cliff road, how he lost control and went over the edge, why I was left on the side of the road, hurt but alive. What I do remember about Trip, I can't tell anyone. No one knows what's inside me. Crushing guilt, pain, relief. All mixed with the knowledge that Trip is never coming back.